Wow, can you see the tree behind me? It is falling. The leaves are falling away. You know, just falling. That's how a lot of people fall out of network marketing. Because network marketers are doing it wrong. And that's why they can't stick, you know, to progress and to achieve their ranks. They fall away from the network marketing. You know, because they are doing it wrong. They are chasing people up and down. They are going from one place to the other, disturbing family and friends, going from one ATM machine to the other, from one supermarket to the other, harassing people. They are getting it wrong. That's not how to do it. You know, there are three skills that network marketers need to know to be able to stay put and make money, you know, in the business that they are doing. Number one is social media. Number two is attraction marketing. And number three is automation. Social media positions you in a way that people will see you. People who need your products and services will see you. Attraction marketing make people to chase you and not you chasing people. And automation help you to put these two into a process and a system that can help you to achieve passive income. Now, if you want to move up in your network marketing by doing these three things, learning these three skills, click the link below and I'll see you on the other side.